I said I was recording them all on the vo, and I'm not lying. Let's do it. Level 11, the gauntlet. Let's do the relic challenge. This one should be fairly easy. It's ingrained into my mind. I also, more importantly, still have an Akraku left. Just give me a invincibility and I'll be happy. Sounds almost like Stronghold Showdown. Or like Castle Crush from Donkey Kong Country 2. At least the horns do. Or King K. Rool's theme from DK64. Where you fight him on the ship. I'm going to call this the delayed reaction. I jumped on the blade. If that was real life, first of all, the blade wouldn't have killed me or hurt me. But then it would have been really sweet. Because then I would have got style points from all of the crew. You jumped onto a moving blade and you stood on it. Yeah, dude. I did it, dude. Come on, move, move, move. Thank you. Another delay reaction. But this one's slow because of this bad cycle of these. Woo! Under 53, is that good? Good for blue! I think 50 is probably a good time for blue. I mean gold. It might be 45. Yeah. Okay. Tsunami. Let's get all the boxes. I have no idea why I missed one. Boing. So 100 boxes. And then I've got to do the nitro, time trial. Could have been right there, to be honest. I could have missed those boxes right at the start. Which makes me feel a little bit better about it, honestly, because then... How? Because then I know that there was... nothing I could have done in terms of going back through a checkpoint and finding it. Yeah, because they're invisible, pretty much. I couldn't see them. Although, you'd think I would have been smart enough to go, okay, well, what did that just activate? Maybe I did. Maybe I didn't. I'm pretty sure I didn't, for some reason. I'm gonna die again. Because Coco sucks, she can't just jump in the air like Crash can and do a double jump and do a super jump or whatever. It's really not hard. You're a Bandicoot, aren't you? Why can't you do the Bandicoot things? Alright, let's do it. Why? I actually know why, but I'm not going to tell you why because I don't want you to judge me. The reason why is because I'm dashing all the time. I'm holding the dash button, which means I'm going further than I think I'm going to go. But 21. Okay. Let's do this thing. That doesn't feel like enough boxes were destroyed, to be honest. I need to go back. I don't think all the TNT was destroyed. Which is annoying, because it means I'm going to have to watch it. There we go. Okay. Now let's see. Could be the case of the classic Crash Bandicoot glitch where it doesn't explode if you don't see it happen. Well, then again, there still seems like there'd be too many boxes missing, so I must just be missing some boxes. How do I do that? There are 42. This is 5. Okay. I'm missing 15. But this is the end. How's that happen? I'm missing 3 boxes. I need to die and see where they are, because if I don't get them, then I'm missing 3 boxes again. Where the fuck are they? I'm trying to look in the background to see if I can see them, but I can't. Is it a miscount? Can I never get it? Nah, it makes no sense. It would have got seen by somebody that something's not right. In quality assurance or something. For a start, I can stop missing that one. Okay. I'm totally satisfied that they're the end. Oh. Those aren't the only boxes it reveals. Okay. Good. Always invisible boxes, because they match in this game, they're really hard to see. Yeah, that's better. So now when the nitro gets destroyed, you should be good to go. As long as I get all of these, that is. I think the tsunami will probably take care of most of it, to be honest. I'll probably never get that life, and I'm okay with it. I forget I'm supposed to make that work. I think by going to the left. 41 boxes, all it needs to be. I don't know how exactly you're supposed to get onto that to get that life. I want to get it just to say I've got it. Coco, why can't you be more like Crash? I'd like you more if you were just better in every way. Is that unreasonable? Probably. There we go. I got your life, ha! Happy now, ye animals. What? So I had to go to the left and then he killed me. What? He killed me again, that motherfucker. I don't believe it. What did I do differently? Or more importantly, what did I do wrong? I have no idea. Nitro? Yes. Thank you, bye. Okay, let's do the relic challenge. One minute 30. Could be interesting. Oh. The only way you lose a life if you die before the game gives you a chance to not lose lives, by the way. Now Coco, the game can't expect me to do anything but run fast with Coco because she hasn't got any other moves. Stand in the water of despair and wait your death. You have failed me for the last time. Every time I die to a different Chinese man with luggage on his cart. That one made me want to vomit. That death. I'm not going to lie. Like, give me loads of hits. There we go. Right, let's do it. Seconds. Yes. Yeah, that's what causes it. When I go late, the game just decides that I need to die. Thay908. At least one platinum for you all. There you are. So the platinum fiends can leave me alone. Smokey and a Bandicoot. I missed some boxes here too. But then I stopped missing boxes again, which is odd. After a certain point, I just stop. Oh, this is why. Because the level's shit. Okay, good. Kill me now. Oh, I gotta find a way to go die. Thank you. Okay, let's do this thing. 34 of your finest boxes. How hard could it be? I'm gonna take the death and go for last place. As long as I get the boxes, I don't really care. Really? I'm gonna need to use liberal use of the brakes. No matter how many lives it takes, I'm going to get all 34 boxes. And then I made the jump. Really? Make this jump, bitch. Go slowly, very slowly. Even at this speed, there's no grip. That's this car's problem. It has no grip because it's actually not a car. I'm just on rails, essentially. With very slight amounts of left and right movement. Now, if I die immediately or for seemingly no reason, that'll be because first is finished. And I must not be allowed to go slow. I knew that was a fucking awful idea. Kill me. Kill me, please.
Wow!
Don't get boosts. Don't go for speed. Don't do anything that could get you to miss a box. Just get the boxes and then please die. This is the worst level ever made. This is the fucking worst. Someone will get a crash. Why can't you just make it like Crash Team Racing? Just put a Crash Team Racing level in the game. That would have handled well. It would have worked well. You could go backwards if you missed a box. I forget how I won. I won right at the end, didn't I? I need grip. I need something. I'm on concrete. I shouldn't be sliding over tarmac. I shouldn't be sliding around like an idiot. Even if the road's dusty, I should have some grip. And that's what the tires are squealing for, because they don't have any. Aim this right, Joey, you motherfucker. the slowest box get of all time. Ten more to go. Ha. Oh my god. Oh my god. As if I can't turn on a dime when I'm going 0 miles an hour. Turn the wheel more, Crash, you fucking idiot. Look at that. Look at that shit. It's awful. Did no one playtest this and go, guys, this level is fucking horrible. I'm still willing to believe that there's something I'm missing, that I'm doing something wrong. But I don't think I am. I think the car is just awful. Can't brake as far as I'm aware. The car has brake lights, but I can't brake. Glad there's only one of these levels in the game. If there's a level of this in the bonus world, I might just not do the bonus world. I'm not kidding. Okay. Oh no, I fell in a pit. There's no way I'm going to be able to do this at full speed. You can try all you want, but it's not happening. And I missed it again. Why? Why? Who programmed this? Tell me the person who's programmed this so I can go to their house and shoot me in the fucking head! With my cum. Not with a gun, obviously. Worst racing type thing I've ever played in my entire life. Even bad racing games make you feel like you're in control. This car just does what it wants. I bet if you got a WiiWare and you put it in Dolphin and changed the inputs from tilt controls, because every fucking shitty Wii game used tilt controls, and made it a controller, you would play better than this. Imagine if this game was on the Wii and they'd have put tilt controls on this bit. I might have actually strangled a cat. Why a cat and not a dog, you ask? Because cats are bad and dogs are great. Oh, please. Just let it be over. The second I start to feel a bit more confident and start to feel a bit more happy with the controls, I miss a box, so I have to go 2 miles an hour the whole time. I just do. No bullshit, where are the boxes? No boost. I'll go as slow as I need to get this done. I think I'm joking, I've been doing this for like 15 minutes. Well, it feels like that. My engine broke. Sorry, guys. Sorry, lads. All right. Now it's got to do that full speed. Okay. I'm not even going to try and get the boxes. I'm just not. If I feel like they're too hard to get, I mean. If they're easy, I'll get them. The only other thing about this, which is god-awful, is the cons deciding that they're made of iron and I'm made out of like some kind of flubber. Just gotta get past you, sir. Sorry. I'm late for work. Ooh. That was a rim shot. You like that? All entirely on purpose, obviously. $55.9. It's a blue. Oh wait, is that a platinum? What? I think it's a blue, but it could be a platinum. If I got a platinum, I don't know what I'd do, because I don't think I earned it. Well, okay. Eskimo Roll, let's do it. 125. Now, do I remember this level? Not really. Does that mean I'm going to not do it though? Absolutely not. I'm going to do it definitely. I'm going to try. Tiny, please. I have no time for your shenanigans. I have rolling to do, you see. Maximal speed rolling. Ignoring all the boxes. Oh, Dingo! Why are you doing me like this, Dingo? Come on, Dingo. It's going so well, I had maximal fasts. Tiny, you don't want to block me no more. I'm telling you this as a friend. I like you when you aren't a shitty minion. But if you get in my way again, I will kill you. And that's not a threat, it's a goddamn promise. Okay. Slingshotted. Just slingshotted in the wrong way. Let's do this. Up the hill, thank you. It's not the fastest I've ever done it. Nor does it have to be, though. Oh, I needed to avoid those. Needed to avoid those nitro crates. Since I didn't avoid them, dead. That's generally what happens when you drive into Nitro, though. A box full of explosives. Okay, dingo. No more bullshit from you, dingo, okay? Thank you. Ta-ra! It's a very British saying. Ooh, not into the pits of death. Not into the pits of death. Thank you. Please. Please have mercy. Please. Okay. Go, go, go. Entropy's here, isn't he? Whoa. Not what I meant to do. That is what I meant to do. I just want to avoid Entropy because I don't like him. In this game. I like him in, like, as a character. No. I hear the buzzing of the end goal as well. Okay, well, now I've got to do it in under a minute. Now I know it's possible. Oh, Tiny, please. You got in my way again, Tiny. What did I tell you about getting in my way? I told you I'd fucking murder you. And everyone you love. I'm afraid you forced my hand. What? How shortcut? Poor house didn't kill me when it was supposed to kill me. Which is more likely? Saying that, it could be a house shortcut. Looks like it's possible. Maximum speed! Got no time for any bullshit. No time. I want to say no more. Okay, good. Bye. Straight on the platform. No messing about. Let's do it. Worst cycle of all time. He ain't that bad. Save time by doing that like that anyway. Straight in the pit of magma. I had to pad out the video with something, didn't I? Fuck's sake. Just do it. Just do it better. That's all I ask. Just do it better. Dingo, please. Okay, good. Dingo hasn't been a problem since I asked him nicely, see? Tiny, Dingo respects me. And therefore, I respect him in turn. But you? You're an asshole. Do this thing. Ah, shit. Alright, well, backup strats. Let's go. Whee! Backup of the backup strats. Let's go. I got knocked off an invisible fucking wall. No minute dream for me. I could have done it too. Shit. Oh well. Blue! What? Okay, well, fair enough. Fahrenheit Frenzy. I don't feel so bad if I know I'm miles away. But I guess you could go slower and get all the time crates and then it wouldn't be so bad. Right, maximum speed, let's go. Bad timing on the global variable, I'm afraid. Unless it only starts when you get certain distance towards it, in which case, nothing I could have done about it anyway. It's going to be constantly spinning, that works for me. Don't touch the lava, though. I've never actually done that. Spin to win, baby. I remember this level. I remember it being a pain in my dick. Let's try this timing. That worked. Don't touch the lava. Don't touch the top lava either, which exists for some reason. Whee! Now an Akraku mask wouldn't go amiss. Ask and you shall receive. I'm convinced I'm going to die to something. Ah, it came back faster than I'd hoped. An Aku Aku mask couldn't go amiss. Asking you shall receive. Okay, good. Get out of my fucking face! No, don't squish me! Damn it. Get me out of this hellhole, please. Get me out of this fucking shit. I don't want to be fifth no more, baby. Just want to go faster than I ever been before. Someone give me that mashup of this level's theme and Bomberman 1 theme, please. Cannot stop me! I shall do this the same way over and over and over again until it works. Because it's not quite the same every time. This bit especially that reminds me of Bomberman. Oh, fuck off, Joey. Why you gotta throw? Why you gotta throw it all away? That was a bad note, I apologize. See ya. How did I get hit last time? I hit a nitro that I wasn't supposed to hit, right? Maybe I hit that fire, to be honest. I don't know. I know that I hit the nitro in the next bit, which cost me my Aku Aku in the, what's it called? The X-ray machine. Did this one fine. Did this one fine. Then got hit by a nitro. Like an idiot. Then I got squished. Don't get squished. Another Aku Aku. How nice of you.
Just what I needed. Woohoo!
Come on, Gabe. You think I'm gonna do that without getting the nitro boxes? You're mistaken. speed. You can't use the same sound effect for two things that might happen at the same time. You'll break the fabric of reality. Money. Okay, good. 120. It's a bloop. He's done it again. The old fucker's done it again. Oh well, let it go. Next time, we're doing World 4. See you guys then.